When someone dies without a will, it is referred to as dying intestate. Without a will, your assets and estate will be distributed according to the laws of intestacy, which will vary according to where you live. One of the significant consequences of dying without a will is that you lose control over how your assets will be distributed. Instead of your wishes being followed, the court will step in and appoint an administrator to distribute your estate based on the Wills, Estates, and Succession Act in British Columbia.